Russian tennis player Yana Syzykova has reportedly been arrested at the French Open amid allegations of match fixing in last year's tournament. An investigation was reportedly opened last October after Syzykova and her partner Madison Brengel were defeated in the first round of women's doubles in the tournament. Syzykova also lost in the first round of women's doubles this year. Subscribe to the channel for more news.